I literally smelled like an old book. Imagine, I mean, we can't be friends. I mean, okay. Channel. If this is your first time you happen to be passing by, my name is Abne Bua and my channel is based on entrepreneurship and lifestyle. Talking of lifestyle, we do fragrance a lot because we love fragrances. We love to smell good and we love good scent, okay? If you are interested in any of the mentions above, if you are interested in owning your own business, if you are interested in entrepreneurship, small businesses, startups, you know, and smelling good at the same time, this is the right channel for you, okay? Go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified each time I upload a new video. And don't forget to like and share with family and friends, okay? All right. And to my returnees, guys, I love you. You know, that's how we do it, you know. Thanks so much for your support. I appreciate and I'm grateful. You know, I'm super, super, super grateful. You know, I couldn't have made it this far without you guys. So guys, today's video is about one of the Middle Eastern fragrances that I haul. Well, in case you didn't know, I hauled a lot of Middle Eastern fragrances, as I'm really getting into Middle Eastern fragrances now. And then I decided to share my thoughts with you guys, you know, share with you my honest opinion about these fragrances, because most of them are really hyped here on YouTube, you know. And then I just want to know what the hype is, so I know I decided to get a lot of them and then share my honest opinion with you guys. I've taken time to, you know each of them, so I'm sure my opinion is very honest, and then I'll just tell you what I think. You know, I'm not going with the crowd, I'm just telling you what I feel about the fragrance. What might work for me might not work for you as well, okay? So in case, you know, a fragrance works for you and it doesn't work for me, and I share my thoughts, you know, I give how I think about the perfume and how they performed on me, and it doesn't go well with you and you think the perfume was okay and then it worked really well for you, well, I'm sorry, forgive me, I'm just telling you how I feel and how the perfume worked for me, okay? My opinions will not change how the fragrance worked on you, all right? So just bear with me and then let's move, okay? We move, all right? Just bear with me, with no offense. I'm just sharing my thoughts. So guys, this is our fragrance for today. It's Ragba by Latafa. And I got the 30 ml, the small bottle, because I wasn't so sure about it, and it was a blind buy as well. So okay, this is a cheapy though, not very expensive, it's very, very affordable. So when you open it, it's got the Latafa logo here, okay? It's very basic box, and that's the bottle, it sits right there, okay? So yeah, this sits. And it's Ragba 30 ml, and it's in the Eau de Parfum, and the cup is very basic, and it's plastic too, and it's got the Latafa logo here. Yeah, and let's check the atomizer. I love the spray, tiny, but it sprays very well, yeah, which is a plus. So okay guys, let's get to the scent. I'm going to use the box, okay? So we just, okay guys, you're gonna get a lot of alcohol on the first spray, which is very unpleasant for me. Don't be offended for me, okay? And then, you know, a minute into it, you know, I get a little bit of mint, which I don't know where it's coming from, because there's no mint listed in the notes. I get a little bit of mint. Guys, I really don't know what to say, but I'm not getting anything supposed to be, anything said supposed to be here, okay? I only get a little bit of the vanilla, yeah, a little bit of the sugar you're gonna get, But I wouldn't say this is a sweet. It's a sweet scent. No, rugba is not sweet. And they're said to be agarwood and incense and, you know, sandalwood musk. But guys, I'm not getting any, you know. All what I get on the dry down is cinnamon. You know, it's giving me cinnamon vibes, which I personally, I don't like cinnamon, okay? I don't like cinnamon in fragrances. I don't like anything cinnamon. So maybe that's the main reason why rugba is not working for me, because this is not working for me. I'm not getting the vibe at all. And guys, longevity wise, I get a maximum of 2 hours. I wouldn't say 2 hours straight on my skin. Okay, on my skin I'll say 1 hour and 30 minutes, okay? Because 2 hours, getting to 2 hours, it's leaned very close to the skin, you know. Someone has to, you know, hug you, needs to hug you before they can smell something on you, okay? And then on clothes, I think the maximum it can go is 2 hours, okay? It doesn't last. Longevity is not there. The projection, I think it projects for the first 5 to 10 minutes and then it does it. So sillage, no, it's not there for me, at least. It's not there at all. So guys, rugba didn't work for me, okay? So guys, I don't really know. For the vibe that I'm getting from rugba, I honestly don't know where the hype is coming from. I don't know where all those hypes are coming from, because I literally got it because of the hype. You know, a lot of people are hyping it, and I can't think far. I mean, I can't think far. I don't know where the hype is coming from. At least for me, it's not working for me, guys. It didn't work for me at all. I don't know if it's the weather, if it's my skin chemistry. I just don't know. It didn't work for me. So rugba and me, we cannot be friends, guys. We cannot be friends at all. It doesn't work with my body chemistry. So we can't be friends. So guys, that's rugba for you. If you are getting rugba because of the hype, I would advise, though it's not expensive, it's a cheapie, I'll just advise you to, you know, sample it first, or get the 30 ml bottle, you know, to try it first. Because if you follow the hype, you might buy something you can't even use on your whatever, okay? So just don't get it because of the hype. But if you've tried and you love it, well, okay, that's good, it worked for you. But I wouldn't advise you blind buy this based on the hypes. You know, there was a time I sprayed it and I smelled like an old book. I literally smelled like an old book. Imagine. I mean, we can't be friends. I mean, okay, so that's it for today, guys. That's it. So see you in my next. Bye bye.